Hello, everyone. My name is Olympia D of My 92.7. And of course, we're out here broadcasting live. And we're here with Miss Samantha Bush with the North Carolina Fashion Week. How are you doing?
Wonderful. How are you?
I'm pretty good. Now, I must say, you are dressed fabulous tonight. Tell me, what are you wearing?
Thank you so much. This is a dress by BCBG, and I just love it. It's so comfortable.
Okay. Now, tell me, how do you define your style?
Oh, it's a little bit of everything. Usually, it's defined by my shoes. I'm a huge shoe girl, and I build my outfits from there. So tonight I'm rocking some fun shoes.
Oh, wow.
Those are really, really nice. I am loving those. Now tell me, how do you manage doing so much? Oh my gosh. I mean, you are like the diva of everything. Tell me, how do you manage everything?
It's actually more than people know. I travel with my husband. I'm getting my master's right now, last semester, thank gosh. I just did a clothing line for NASCAR for my husband. Fashion week, fashion's night out. I'm all over the place. I love it. I'm young. We're not going to have kids for a couple more years, so I'm getting it all in when I can.
Okay, now tell me about the fashion line that you have coming up for NASCAR, because that sounds so interesting.
It is. You know, a lot of the women fans on Twitter said, hey, we want something a little more fashion-forward, figure-flattering, so I helped create that for them. I did three pieces, a tank top, a Henley, and a hoodie, and they're kind of like, think Victoria's Secret's pink. They're very soft, they're, you know, easy to wear out. There's no crazy cars or logos across them. They just have a cute vintage 18 to them, contrast stitching, double layer tank tops, all sorts of things like that. And you know what? They've been a really big hit.
Okay, so what can we expect next from Miss Samantha Bush?
Well, nothing's in the work, but my goal is one day to create a shoe line that looks high-end but sold at a very low price that everybody could get, you know, something like Payless range price, but that looks super high-end. That one day would be my real future goal.
Can you make sure that the heel has some type of Nike insole so they are comfortable?
Yes, that is something. I definitely want something comfortable, you know, with the hidden platform, but I just would love to create some very crazy shoes that everybody could get.
All right, well, you heard it for yourself, Miss Samantha Bush, and I am Olympia D.